Welcome to Jerry Sloan's banner night. Jerry Sloan took over the Jazz on December 9th of 1988, and this franchise would never be the same. His passion and his hard work led the Jazz to 13 50-win seasons, 20 trips to the playoffs.
I just want to say you're the best. There will never be another one like you. So I just want to say that I love you so much, Coach.
I'm proud of him as a coach. I'm proud of him as a man. I can't be more thankful to have been in his presence for all these years.
I think you people can see why I'm where I am today, because the players in the front office that have supported me as long as I've been here trying to coach this team.
Jerry, 1,223 wins as head coach of the Utah Jazz. It is now your time. Make it happen.